On July 4th, 2022, David Wood will hit the delete button and 13 years of Acts 17 apologetics content will disappear. But that isn't the end of the story. The videos, thumbnails, and descriptions have been saved and will be re-uploaded one at a time, right here on the David Wood Archives. Why not just release them all at once, you might ask? Well, I figure by re-debuting them one at a time, people will have a chance to watch and comment, and the YouTube algorithm will be far more likely to pick them up, thus maximizing the impact of David's videos. Videos will generally be uploaded in their entirety, in the original form, but slight edits that do not alter the actual content may occur from time to time. For example, I might edit out closing comments that reference obsolete YouTube features, or add a post roll encouraging people to watch related videos. All work will be done by me. David has no affiliation with this channel and did not request I make it. He did, however, make it clear that people are welcome to reuse his content. The David Wood Archives respects copyright laws.
Videos that are still good can be reposted. In fact, feel free to download and repost any of my videos. Keep in mind, some of the videos on my channel aren't actually my videos. I posted some videos with permission. My videos are the ones like this. You can have them. I made them for you. They're yours. Again, good videos can be reposted on new channels.
All complaints from jihadi crybabies.
Allahu Akbar.
Allahu Akbar.
Allahu Akbar. Ouch. 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 Ouch.
Made to YouTube will be handled by me, and with that, all risks of adverse consequences are mine to bear. It is unlikely that YouTube will allow this channel to be monetized, so if you appreciate the time, effort, and risk I'm taking, please consider subscribing to and supporting my main channel, Reasoned Answers. A link is in the pinned comment. Let me know your favorite all-time David Wood videos in the comments so that I can prioritize the most wanted videos. David has been a huge influence on me, interesting me in Islam and starting me on the journey towards launching my own YouTube channel, something I never imagined doing before I watched my first Acts 17 classic more than 4 years ago. As such, I look forward to reliving David's amazing career one video at a time, as I upload and rewatch them myself. I hope you'll subscribe now, hit the bell to get all notifications, and join me on a ride down memory lane. What better place to start than with this video that YouTube thinks you'll like best? See you soon in the comments section. God bless.